Hello, we're here in Governor's Hills, located in General Trias. This subdivision is developed by Suntrust. And in this video, I'm gonna be showing you yung atin pong Jazmine single detached model house, which has a lot area of 154 square meters. This house has 4 bedrooms, 3 toilet and bath, and this is for sale available via bank financing for as low as 58,000 pesos monthly. So come on, samahan niyo po ako kasi ipapakita ko po sa inyo yung interior po ng bahay. Oh, this is a part of your house pa. Itong lote na ito, nilagyan ng Suntrust ng mga halaman. But of course, when you buy this property, it's up to you po kung ano pong ilalagay nyo po dito sa front. So this is gonna be your small pocket garden. And over here is your parking space. Ideal for one SUV or one vehicle, kasyang-kasya po dito. And that one is yung balcony po. So come on, pasukan na natin yung bahay. So again, since this is just a model house, itong mga gamit po na nakikita nyo po dito sa loob ng bahay is hindi po kasama doon po sa turnover unit. And over this side is the living room area. And nilagyan ng Suntrust dito ng mirror wall, kaya po mukhang mas malaki yung living area ng bahay po na ito. And over this side is the kitchen area. Yung aso pala namin, kasama namin. ito yung dining area and nilagyan dito ng 4-seater dining table. And over this side is your kitchen area. Pero sa likod po, meron pa po ditong dirty kitchen, which is very common to every Filipino home na meron pong dirty kitchen. Wala pa pong semento sa labas, hindi na lang natin titingnan. Pero usually dyan nilalagay yung mga dirty kitchen natin. Ngayon naman, titingnan natin yung common toilet and bath dito sa first floor, which is this one. And over this side, meron po tayong maliit na storage dito sa ilalim po ng hagdanan, which is very practical and space saver para po sa inyo. And sa layout nitong bahay po, nakalagay ang master's bedroom dito sa ground floor, which is this room. So this is the master's bedroom, which is the biggest biggest bedroom dito sa bahay na ito. We have windows here para pumasok yung natural light mula sa araw. Come on. Artist tayo din tong aso ko. And then, meron dito tayong sliding door which leads to the porch. Hindi na lang natin bubuksan. Pero pag pumunta kayo dito at tinignan niyo itong bahay. Natulog. Bawal matulog dito, Kira. Ito yung aso ko na si Kira. Bawal matulog dito, Kira. Bigay ko lang si Kira dun sa assistant namin. Oh, natutulog. gusto niya matulog. Okay. So, malaki po itong kwarto na ito and you have your own toilet and bath dito. Okay, aakyat tayo dun sa taas para makita ninyo yung 3 bedrooms. Kasama na naman siya. Sige, get ka. Sama ka, ha? Okay. So, ito yung ating common toilet and bath dito. Okay, and over this side is the first room. Ito naman yung second bedroom dito sa taas. This is the family area kung saan pwede kayong mag-gather with your families. And pwede na rin itong entertainment area. Ilagay nyo lang dito yung TV. And manood kayo dito ng TV. Or maglaro ng braha or mahjong. You can do it here. Kanina, I've showed you this room, which is the first room. Yung second room nandun. And nandito pala yung third room. Hindi ko ito napakita sa inyo kanina. So kung napapansin po ninyo, yung mga kwarto dito sa Governor's Hills, malalaki, hindi kayo mabibitin dito sa laki ng mga kwarto po dito. And now follow me because I'm gonna show you yung atin pong balcony. Sa lahat ng bahay so far, this is the second house na napuntahan natin, merong mga balcony. So, bali po, I've already shown you this house model. The computation po nitong bahay na ito, magkano yung kanyang monthly and other details, ilalagay ko po sa description itong video. Pa-check na lamang po. And then, I'll be making different videos po pala dito sa Governor Hills para sa mga model houses. Meron pa tayong ibang bahay na papasukin at ipapakita po para sa inyo. So, if you wanna see more of that videos para sa mga house tours namin dito, just click the next video.